I'm that bitch, always hit, never miss. Top notch shit when I step out the whip. Tell me keep the money coming, it be music to my ears. I can tell the money love me, make me drop a denim tail. I'm that bitch, always hit, never miss. Top notch shit when I step out the whip. Tell me keep the money coming, it be music to my ears. I can tell the money love me, make me drop a denim tail.
I knew it's a fun shoot.
Look for the girls in the clothes to put together for the challenge. It don't matter what it is. Like.
I just be doing them dirty like this. He said I'm a star, I'm the one that he wish. If you got an issue, then get my attention. Stop all that dish shit, show me a mention. Come get me how we gon' travel dimension. He said I'm too bad, well give me the tension. Gigi the best and I'm not like the rest. Bitch, if you press, get that shit off your chest. Don't fuck with too many, these bitches so shady. The one that support me, I fuck with y'all hip. I ain't gon' answer you with my...
Team one, step up. So who the shopper out of team one?
Me.
You the shopper?
Yeah.
So your team will start right there. I'm gonna give you 15 seconds. You go and pick up four items.
Four.
Four. Only four. Okay? One, two, three, go. Nine, green, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one.
Yeah.
Okay. You got your four items?
Oh, yeah, I got
four. You got your four items? What's your four items?
Can you get
yeah. Come tell us the camera what your items is.
Two
items.
Oh, I think this little thing.
I got a little nose ring scarf. I got a tag seat and I got.
You got 10 seconds. One, two, three, go. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Two, one. Let's see, you got four items?
No.
What is this?
Aaron, you got 10 seconds. Come back. And y'all know the things in the chairs are a part of the time.
What is that for a baby? What is that?
One, two, three, go. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four,
how many
items you got?
Yeah, we should
have
got
that
hat,
y'all. I just got a hat.
You
see, I put one back.
I got a pen.
No,
keep
pen
and take.
Keep
this.
Come on, but
she
don't want to
wear it, and
I'm
going to put these
back.
Y'all
put one back.
Put that back. Oh,
these 2 pens.
Which
pen is he
wearing?
Put back.
Oh,
no,
she has two pens.
She
got two
pens. Yeah.
She got two.
Dead ass wrong for this hell. Kitty, should I do? I see me.
Look at her though. We finna win.
It's cute though, but for a fashion show. For a fashion show? Okay, there we go. So I'm gonna cut this like.
Yeah.
Have it open. Should I just cut some sleeves off? Yeah. And I'm gonna use this like
part. Put this together.
Type shit. That's what I'm thinking.
Mm-hmm. How long we had? 30 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
How long we got?
What time is it? Till 8:35.
Oh my God, this shit is ugly.
In a trash bag.
You really think what we're trying to do with this trash bag?
A pocketbook. And she wanna throw that in there because we ain't had no intentions on no damn trash bag.
I picked after that. So just know my team, we're winning. We already won. And no need for the challenge. We won already. So yeah.
I know.
I picked that outfit out.
I ain't showing them.
Yeah. We ready. We don't even need 30 minutes no more because we ready already. And we already know we won. So everybody, they might as well take the outfit out because we won. And we ready to walk the runway.
How much time y'all got left?
Ooh, I don't know. It's probably a lot. He said 30 minutes. We needed probably 15.
Y'all got 30 minutes though. If y'all got needle and thread, y'all eat girls. Y'all supposed to have everything on deck.
Don't worry about it. We got scissors. Okay, this is my bow. Put my hair up.
So y'all gotta use everything y'all got, but y'all also can put y'all own items with it.
Okay.
Y'all can cut it up, everything, style.
But do we have to use everything we picked up?
Everything.
Okay, do we have to use all of it though?
No, you can cut it. Okay. But you must use it. You know? Do y'all big one.
Damn.
Y'all got competition because each of them that ain't working, honey.
We're gonna keep this shit. Why did y'all lure me to the room? Why? You trying to see that outfit? That shit look good. But why I say I already said you can make a little Jamaican outfit looking out for me? Y'all smart. I said that though. Y'all won. I think that's some bullshit. That's real e-girl.
Yeah, that's real e-girl shit.
That's real e-girl
shit. How the fuck you make an outfit out of that shit bullshit?
They look good. And then you gonna throw them heels on.
Yeah.
Y'all 8 years old. I ain't gonna tell nobody.
Roll it right here or something. You gotta think of something to the side. Yeah, that's why I was trying to tie it on the side like that and drop it, tilt it up and drop it down like that. There you go. Yeah, you should have slanted. Once you put it on, once you tie it, you can adjust it like that.
I think about you. If it's something that you want, you should make me your girl, your girl. If it's something that you need, then baby, can we share my world? If it's something that you want, come and take a walk with me, with me.
This is my island, girls, the Harlem.
Okay.
Rocking the Emerald Green crossover shirt.
Yeah.
Okay. With the royal blue skirt.
Okay.
Going down to the fish aquarium heels. Talk about she has a rock star gloves on.
Okay.
Featuring baby Binky.
Okay.
Top it off, she has on the Prada purse.
Okay. Y'all did that. I'll
cheer. What you working with? Get your bands up. Oh, you ain't tricking, nigga? I'ma hit your mans up. Cold ass hockey bitch, fire in the summertime. He gon' keep the bills paid, cause he know a bitch fine.
Okay, so, naked is her. So, basically, what we brought to the girls is
What it was, you know, like a London attire, you know, something put together, but it was making it more like a do what it do type, you know what I'm saying? So we had to make it do what it do.
Yeah.
But anyway, it was like a pink Hello Kitty top, you know, something classy tied up, you know. We had to make it do what it do with these nice spandex blue pants, you know what I'm saying? And the little... whatever she picked up, that little brown thing, and we had just cut it up, you know what I'm saying? And just tied
keep it
up,
real, you know, 2024.
Tied it up and tied it up, you know, the ankle bracelet, you know, bracelet arm, and, you know.
Yeah. And real bitches know how to make shit like that.
Mm-hmm. Well, okay.
Velvet silk side skirt with your nice bow tie, velvet bow tie here. You also have, oh man, you also have you some black leather pants with your, turn around to the back, please. With the tie, we got the tie string right here that's supporting the bra strap.
You know,
strap,
you got
and
the front, you got the front. You got twist in that motherfucker, you know what I'm saying?
We have the side.
And then with eyelash glue.
And we also took a jacket and made some sleeves and a nice little bra with that the tie is holding together. Then you got you some nice little pantyhose turned to that motherfucker to a shirt. Yeah. And voila, he was our island princess.
My little bitch get money, pop her shit, they call her Kiki. I ain't never met no bitch like this, she like to lick me. She gon' bounce that ass on FaceTime if she can't come see me. Pussy water, Fiji, she got comeback, her shit repeat. Pull up in that track, I'll knock her ass off cause she miss me. She call me her pit bull, doggy bitch, that's freaky. Kiki love bull, I'm her chocolate dropping Reese's. And she got on pieces, diamonds in her teethies. Kiki brown skin, hustler and she dance. She don't like new friends, drive a big body of Benz. She ain't friendly, but she fuck.
All right, we say Kiki model the fit, boost pasty to cover her nips. These bitches kept their clothes the same cause they ain't got no drip. This model take your bitch, they got on that not giving it. Custom made my bitches slave. Kiki model, Gigi made, Aaron just to illustrate. They talk, but we gon' demonstrate. Pants to purse, speaking and spit a verse.
Shut up, her,
I
shut
know
up,
they see. Yeah. We won that shit, you better call the nurse. Ain't doing no more talking. Kiki give him a show.
Oh! That was the dress that was in the end of the couch.
Yeah. Oh, your mom went.
That shit was.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Everybody has best friends. We got, you know, things on the table. It's hard.
It's really nice.
It's hard. It is hard because this is a regular outfit that you can wear to the club today.
Okay, and we made a custom purse out of pants. And this is an outfit
that, of course, I was creative. We made a custom. It's more like,
back
you
know, we have everything is custom.
It is hard because this outfit that you can buy.
Everything custom.
I mean, my Balenciaga bag.
Tie this shit up.
Let me get these bottom.
Creativity. You see them prints.
But I love creativity on this, so.
Dress.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
have to go with
pinky
first place,
though.
Second place. Yeah.
We'll say
anything. But y'all, I can't say it. Y'all ate this shit up. Like, yeah, these things ate it up. Like, they took Goodwill and flipped the bitch. That's how she outfit. I don't
give a
fuck
what
I say. That's
how
she outfit.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah,
but
yeah. Baby, I did my motherfucking 1-2 on that outfit. But she just went 1-2 stepping down that goddamn road, riding down that red carpet. It wasn't giving. I'm sorry, I fuck with you, but you just wasn't giving. You ain't understand the assignment. It was a red carpet, so you gotta step. And she wasn't stepping.
So we came in third place. I just wanna say, like, with the fashion show, you hoes don't know fashion. Y'all don't, because Ryan, I really feel like you tried to embarrass me with picking out these pieces for me to wear because you was mad. Because I went out to eat, you know, we just left you here, but I was hungry. So, you know, it is what it is. You know, I wore the shit, you know, I made it what it is, you know, with my Dior bows.
You ain't
go to
sleep, so they ain't gonna count.
So you
go
with you.
I'm gonna
leave.
Yeah, my 4-5 when the whole house sleep when you and that bitch is trying to follow you out the door too.
Yeah,
because they been waiting for you to leave.
I'm part of the fucking trip.
Look, because they been waiting for you to leave so they can leave too. So I'm
going to
wait till everybody
listens. Okay, so y'all just
going to
leave me.
No, don't feel
like I can't leave you. I'm going
to block you. Before this whole story, I ain't out of school all week. I'm extended. But I have to take care of it. I've been seeing it. So before you ever try to like make up how they feel about certain ways, you get what I'm saying? Leave because I leave. Everybody like, they did shit. That's because they want to do it anyway. You can say I'm being sad. And that's what I was going to do. Then you make try to feel no type of way about it. That's why I'm here. Excuse me. Because I see how she's extended here. And I don't want nobody to feel no way about me. You know what I'm saying?
I get
that. Yeah. Come on, look, we did all day. And we still buying it good. I don't have to spend like for us buying it good. We still buying it good. Look, we done cooked everything. Like,
might get heated in the night.
That's what I was saying. That's exactly what I was saying. It's gonna be too much tension. I'm telling you, bro. It's too much tension. You got to think about it. See, keep sitting around the home. Hoes would be weird. They ain't gonna be like you. How you can actually genuinely fuck with somebody, hoes, and everybody not like you. You can just sit around. People sit around and get the stare at you for too long and don't like you no more.
You look at me like that. I've never seen it.
What?
I've
seen
what?
And see, you see how your confidence, everybody thought how confidence like us. So, the same way, like, we know this shit. You can't tell us no different. You know what I'm saying? Everybody can feel like that. And it offends certain people when they not that same
bitch,
way.
I beat
you. You get what I'm saying? No, you said the first thing you said was you came in the audition doing all that. That's what I talked about. That's what you said. Okay, I'm gonna calm down. Once you tell me what you just said that you talked about me.
It wasn't that deep, boo. You won't be sitting in the same room without talking like that. It's not that.
Yeah, you won't be in the same room. Talk about you,
Ryan.
It is giving that, bro. Like, and I'm kind of getting irritated with it. The fuck? Talk about one of these hoes. Talk about them.
No, don't talk about me.
Exactly. The fuck? But it's okay with it keep being me the storyline.
The fuck?
I
mean,
still
with
love.
The fuck?
Jesus
Christ.
I would want to be the storyline. Talk about it. I'm going to come out of that bitch in a thong.
This one. Shit. Speaking on me, he had my name in the fucking mouth, ho. Tell me how I pulled up all this. He pulled up in the U-Haul truck trim. Yeah. The fuck? That shit really starting to piss me off. It's like everybody want to try to make me the storyline. Oh, the fuck? Then keep talking about, pipe it down. I'm not lit right now. That's why I'm getting irritated. Because I'm not lit. Once I do take it there, everybody gonna act like I'm doing those. I'm telling you.
Chill.
No, she's like, oh, I talked about you in my confessions. For what?
Who said that?
That's aggravating. Why do you keep trying to make me the storyline? Snow. Why do you keep trying to constantly make me the storyline? The fuck? Talk about somebody else.
I mean,
simple.
Girl, just know you're gonna get talked about regardless. What is
good? I get it.
Yeah,
whether it's good or bad.
Just take it.
No, I ain't got to say shit. I ain't got to do shit with they looking at. Or the neck looking for you.
Looking for you.
Anybody.
Why you talking about fighting?
Because I'm trying to, I'm telling everybody keep trying me. You're talking about me. You're making me a storyline. That's why I said I'm not staying here, bro.
It's not that deep to fight.
It is, though. You keep talking shit, though.
Everybody talking shit.
Like,
we have a whole argument. You know you're going to talk about that, though.
How? You keep doing it.
How?
You keep doing all that. You keep doing all that. Every time you get on the camera, you keep doing all that. You keep doing all that. Doing all what?
Like you doing now.
Because I'm mad. Because you keep training me.
You keep doing it.
The fuck?
You keep doing it.
I ain't showed you shit yet.
When the camera not on, you don't be doing that. But when the camera
not on, you don't be doing that. You don't be doing that.
Come on.
The camera not on. I can have a regular conversation, ho. I'm the same person every time. Every time. The fuck? Because you wanted it. I'm giving it to you all.
Giving me what? Give me what?
I seen taking one shower.